Closing ceremonies wait for no one. Except all the stragglers. Right. Yeah. Over a bit too soon, isn't it? This is the closing ceremony with all these lovely people here. And, yeah. Terribly sorry, I'm not going to name them all by name. Enjoy.
Hi, everybody. I am very, very happy to fill in Cáceres, the Debian Power, during this week. I hope never forget this week. Thanks a lot for your... Okay. Thanks a lot for your for coming. Thanks a lot for sharing your knowledge. And I hope see you the next year in New York. Okay, thanks.
Thank you, everybody, for attending. Thank you for organizing the conference. Come over here. You have spent the last weeks basically. Thank you, Zach, also for helping. Anto, we have one thing to announce. We have one thing to announce. If you want to attend one of the next DevComs, consider yourselves completely sponsored due to all the work you've done for us. Now, while we are here, we also have our sponsors, which you can see over there. Without them, it wouldn't be possible to do a DevConf. So everybody, please thank our sponsors whenever you see one of those working there. Also, someone we shouldn't forget are the people in the back of the talk rooms, the video team. We also have a lot of people volunteering during DevConf, doing various tasks that are needed to get DevConf running, to keep DevConf running, and to keep all the attendees. I hate this microphone.
Take both.
Let's try that. Okay. I basically just want to thank everyone who volunteered, everyone who did help with work during DevConf, no matter what, no matter how much. And this works. We still have one more group, which is the group of the speakers. Without you, DevConf wouldn't be possible. Without you, we wouldn't have any kind of interesting event here. So thank you, everyone, for giving a talk. Okay. And while I just said thank you to every volunteer, I still need a few volunteers. We need to get everything we built up this last week down again. So if you want to help and if you are still here this evening, please talk to me after this. In that case, thank you everyone for attending. And hope to see you in Thank you everyone for attending. see you next year.